New at 6, a federal judge has rejected a request from Elizabeth Holmes to remain free on bail while she appeals her fraud convictions. That means Holmes has to report to prison as scheduled on April 20th. Holmes was convicted last year of defrauding investors of her blood testing startup, Theranos. According to Bloomberg, Holmes is expected to make one more request for bail to the appeals court that she's also asked to overturn her conviction.